So when looking for a data analyst role, how to know if the company is a good one to work at? Cloud is based in London, if that makes any, just for context.
That's a wonderful question. I'll give you a bit of my history. When I first got my first job, I had never thought about that. You're way ahead of where I was when I first started. I just wanted a job. I just wanted anything. The company I worked at was, one, it was a great company. I learned a ton, but it was a very small company. And looking back, I learned so much there, but that wasn't what I was looking for because I got three kids. I needed something more stable. So you need, what I do now is I literally make a list of what I am looking for. What is the number one thing? And on my list right now is not money. The number one thing on my list is flexibility. If I get a job offer and it's like $200,000 and you know they want me to move and do something, I'm like, no, I'm not doing it. I can't work, you know, 10-hour days. I have a family. I can't. Prioritizing what you want is really good. But where should you research that? I like Glassdoor. Glassdoor has a good barometer for reviews and stuff like that. I would also go on LinkedIn. LinkedIn has good stuff like that. Where you can go and look at the company, review it, see what people are saying about it. I would also search it on Google. There was a company that I got, it was like a loan company or something like that. And they wanted me to be a senior data analyst or something. And I was considering it and I looked them up online and they had like a rating of a 2.4. Everyone was like, the work-life balance is terrible. The pay is just okay. The benefits are garbage. And I was like, whoa, no, thank you. So doing your due diligence, knowing what you find important, that's where I would start. And then, you know, you can see what you can compromise on. Are you willing to compromise on the healthcare package? Are you willing to compromise on being remote versus in person? You know, but I like lists. That's what I do.
Thank you.